Peggy 18.
We spotted some uniforms around here.
You got a stash here.
I'm hurt.
Turn to base.
Done yet.
Well, that right there is The Last of Us multiplayer finally revealed. I don't know any other game that has withheld their multiplayer component this long in the hype cycle. The game comes out next week and we're just seeing that there is multiplayer, and it looks to be a very survival-focused 4-on-4 style game. Now, I had hoped for some sort of infected versus survivor modes a la Left 4 Dead, or a little bit more, I don't know, almost spies versus mercs from Splinter Cell, where you had some people playing as infected, some people playing as dudes, and yet more stealth gameplay where you're trying to sneak around and take advantage of kind of the slower pace of the game. But it looks like they've gone for a more modern typical multiplayer take, but with some cool additions, a heavy focus on upgrading, on crafting, on acquiring currency, and then using it within the matches to boost yourself, and some overarching structure that involves these clans, and then surviving 12 days, or 12 weeks, rather, where each match is a day. I'm not exactly sure how that all will fit together, if it's going to be like seasons of multiplayer, or something of that sort, or how it will all fit together once it's online and available, but I'm excited to check it out. I think The Last of Us is a fantastic game from what I've played so far. I love the way it controls, I love the way it looks and feels, and therefore I'm excited to take that experience and play it online, play it with friends, check it out in multiplayer. What do you guys think, though? How does it look? Are you excited that The Last of Us has multiplayer? I know we're all freaking pumped for that game to release next Friday, but what do you think about this part of the game? Should they have even developed it? I know the single player is really, really well done, so it definitely didn't hurt that in any way, so it could just be a cool, fun, extra bit for us to enjoy for our $60. Thanks for watching, guys and girls. Hope you enjoyed. Hit that like button if you are excited for The Last of Us and want to see more. Until that time, everybody have a fantastic day. Drink some hot chocolate, and we will see you all later.